coming to me so fast. Left the hoe, she a big dub. Straightforward with it, I don't go back. Everybody living better, I still remember.
We actually in Mr. Price. We're just gonna get a few items and then we're gonna go check at other stores. We're just looking for anything that works.
Yeah.
Like we so don't have a specific, yeah, the what answers. We already yeah. have. Yeah, check it on Dumi's page, yeah. what we already have.
This is the first thing we need. Jeans. They have to have some stretch.
Yeah. Down bad and the money coming to me so fast. Left the hoe, she a big dub. Straightforward with it, I don't go back.
Let's see if
I actually have an idea for it, so it's going in your wardrobe and not mine. It's I'm so sad.
Everybody living better. I still remember times when I'm broke down. Tied it on this come up. I gotta get a bag for the fam now.
Oh, that one Havana size. Oh my God, Mr. Price. Kiboni, kiboni. Since I gained weight, I was like, actually, Mr. Price is not for everyone.
Yeah.
Because then I get a size 32. I thought, oh,
no, nothing size 32 for the long
this is not the same. I want the nice one.
Oh, yeah. Aina size.
Oh, probably about to buy Mr. Price, please.
Clearly, they don't have my size. This could work. I see, baby. Mama,
this definitely
would work now.
I know what it's gonna work with, so I'm taking it.
Let's go.
Yeah. And what are you usually? Like your size, like how can you fit it? That.
Okay. 30. I'm very small.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need medium then.
And we've been there I think for 2 hours. For two.
Yeah. It's been a while. Like.
But we got out. We yeah. made it.
We got our stuff. Now they're gonna be outfits and. Yeah.
Let's see what we can pull through. Yeah. But I'm so happy.
I'm just inspired.
Oh
see my outfit.
I'm so happy. I think we're gonna come out with something really. Stay tuned.
Like you're just speaking through mask. I can imagine our kids watching this in a few years. Anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, so guys, today we're going to PQ to get our final things. We're just going to pep and PQ. We're gonna get a bra and then we're gonna get bodysuits. Hopefully they have options today because we're not sure, but yeah. Guys, we are going around at different shops looking for a lingerie top that can be worn out. So,
yeah, and
we haven't been successful. We've been to four shops.
How many shops? Three, four.
Yeah,
it has to be four. And trust me, it's a fail.
It's not going well.
But
okay,
let's be here. Yeah. But we are positive.
Let's be positive and see if we get one. And an affordable one as well. We are looking for something 100 and something. Yeah, yeah. Not expensive. Guys, we are at Cotton On now. This is the sixth store, up by the fifth.
Yeah, but if I find it, it better be worth it, okay?
Like,
it's really better be worth it.
And my feet are so painful from yesterday because I was wearing basically socks. So my feet are so painful. I just want to find this. Mr. Price was also a fail. So.
It was an epic fail. I think fail is an understatement.
Yo, I'm tired of this. Like, How long does it take to find one thing?
This is
such a simple thing. A South African's not kinky. They don't want to be sexy for that thing. What's the lingerie? They want us to go to bras and things. You know?
Maybe. Because it's not working. It's not coming together.
Yeah, it's like not.
Oh my God.
We saw this lingerie here, so hopefully we'll get something.
And not what other people are looking for.
Yeah.